So we were hopeful we would get an induction of both T cells and antibodies. And what we were able to demonstrate was that exactly as we thought, we would get T cells and antibodies. Not surprisingly, when we gave a second dose of the vaccine, we saw an increase in the level of antibodies and an increase in the level of neutralizing antibodies being induced. And neutralizing antibodies are important because they essentially block the virus getting into the cells. I do see it as a race, but a race against the virus, not against other vaccine developers. I think that we will need more than one vaccine, and I'm very hopeful that we get more than one vaccine. And I don't think there's anything at this stage to preclude that we would have multiple vaccines and multiple shots on goal or shots on target, that we would be able to prevent disease and prevent infection with lots of different types of vaccines.